Some food for thought as we bring another week and month to a close here on New Mexico in Focus. It's something I mentioned this week on my Facebook page. I've noticed as we continue to try to reestablish a new normal coming out of the COVID-19 pandemic, some groups seem to be also doing away with Zoom and other teleconferencing platforms as a way to increase access and, more importantly, public input. Most recently this week was a City of Albuquerque meeting on downtown, and next week a Bernalillo County discussion on infrastructure, neither of which will have any kind of way to participate unless you're there. Now, this technology has proven invaluable to making it easier and less daunting for a wider swath of people to make their voice heard. I can only hope these two examples are blips on the radar and not a sign of the times. Otherwise, we may just see a return to the same voices making the same arguments. And more importantly, we should all be concerned about whether or not those are the attendant consequences.